You're okay. Good morning, our beautiful view in LA.
We just got our breakfast. I want to show you guys.
I actually don't even know what Benji ordered. Side of bacon, some yogurt, berries. Oh, that looks good. Oh, a breakfast sandwich and some potatoes.
One thing I really appreciate about this trip, I'm gonna get my makeup done. I don't have to worry about makeup. So that's cool. We actually should get going now. Like, I think we should have been gone by now. And Benji's just finishing up.
We just brought Benji's carry-on because, I mean, like, we're literally leaving in several hours.
You guys want to see how much makeup I brought? This. Well, this is my toiletries, and then I think I have a bronzer powder. I think that's all I brought. Come to think of it, I really didn't have to bring any makeup at all because I'm going to get my makeup done, and then we're leaving.
I feel like those walls of trees block.
So this is the set. There's hair and makeup over there. This is where the photo shoot's gonna be. So we're about to be interviewed by Sarah and Hugo in this cool room.
It's one of the best things about photo shoots.
Free food!
Some kind of pastry that looks like it's got some kind of fruit in it. A lot of good little snacks, and they got more in that fridge too. So how do you feel now that you're being pampered?
This feels nice.
What about your hair? Are they gonna do your hair?
You should have seen his face. What about your hair? Yeah, of course.
Ah, cool. What do you think about this setup and the techniques?
Well, she even uses hourglass. I think that's the ambient light palette.
Where's the It's Judy Time palette though? Come on now. We need to get her hooked up. I think she's liking this. She's liking this setup. It's like Kim Kardashian. Having your hair done every day, at least for a woman, I'm guessing that would be awesome. Yeah, work it, work it. I can't show the photos because it's top secret.
That's what somebody else just said!
Just got done with a shoot. It was really interesting. It was different and you know what? Honestly, I just get uncomfortable during production shoots when there's just like a lot of people working on you. Like there's hair and makeup, and then there's the tech light guys, and then there's the photographer and the producer or the director. You know what? Everyone was so nice and they made me feel comfortable, but the type of shoot it was like, it's a no smiling kind of shoot. So I saw some of the pictures and I'm not kidding you, I look like the Mona Lisa because you know my hair's straight and like kind of like, you know, no expression on your face. But anyway, it was cool. And now we're off to the airport. Benji's in the back, he's like, sit straight, and he's like, smile. And I didn't want to yell at him and be like, it's not a smiling kind of photo shoot.
I was trying to get you to smile was to help you relax. That was
it.
Because this is how you look the whole time. Eyebrows. People try to focus on the smiles,
like this.
But the eyebrows tell a totally different story. And if the eyebrows aren't on fleek. We're enjoying lunch here at LAX, and we both ordered chowder, and we're just laughing. Because she ordered a cup and ordered a bowl, but the difference really is insignificant. But we realized...
Oh yeah, yours is wider.
Mine's a little bigger, but I get three biscuits.
These are oyster crackers,
right? Yeah. Trying to decide how to take a picture of this coconut prawn thing, and Judy says
it's not one
hopeless.
Of those
picture. No, it's not. But maybe yours is not either.
The airport food is always more expensive.
We're guesstimating what the cost is.
Okay. Oh snap, I forgot you had that. A bowl of chowder, a cup of chowder, and an iced tea. So I'm thinking $54.
Let's do a rate, $5 range. 45 to 50. That's my guess.
Okay, 55 to 60. Oh snap. 59.
I don't know what I was thinking.
Wait. Your coconut shrimp is the same price as the salad. Flight is delayed a bit. We were supposed to be boarding like 10 minutes ago. So it's not super delayed, but I think I'm gonna sleep the whole flight. Benji's always on his phone. What? This whole trip he's been on his phone.
Because this is such a...
That's, well, I mean, that's, he's always on his phone all day anyway at home. It's kind of his office, his portable office. That's the look he has every time he's snapping, in case you guys are wondering. What, this one? Benji saw another celebrity, but we don't know his name. And I didn't even bother trying to glove him because I didn't recognize him, but Benji said he's been in like movies.
African-American actor.
Usually it's in other movies with a lot of other African-American
like actors. Comedies or
comedies,
like
yeah. Comedies.
Like Cedric like the Entertainer?
Perry, like a Tyler
yeah,
Perry.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And he was dressed up in a suit just like...
Like in the movies?
Cedric. Yeah, just like in the movies.
Okay, one reason why I love Virgin, it just looks cool. It's like you're in a spaceship.
Your seatbelt fastened. There's also a portable electronic device.
You guys heard the Virgin seat.
When that's on, all electronic devices need to be turned off. Small electronic devices may be used.
We're really delayed.
Hey, that's good for the flight deck. The maintenance logbook back, due to all the extra fuel we had on. We needed to redo our routing a little bit, so we're going to fly really, really fast and a little bit lower to burn off the fuel, otherwise we'd be a problem.
We're trying to get back early to catch his family's dinner before the big race tomorrow. So funny, the dinner's at our house. Like Benji already prepared the food and everything, and we're going to be late hosting our own dinner. I'm trying to sleep over this thing. So we're home just in time to get the girls. They're waking up for their nap. Hi, my babies.
Me and baby.
What? Smells delicious.
It's funny though, the most hardcore runners are eating the least, which scares me because I'm eating the most.
But aren't you supposed to carve it up before your run?
Oh, no, not necessarily. I think it's something my dad does.
Oh. Lots of meat and pasta today.
An angry baby.
Change it, so we'll drop them off. What are we called?
Wicked 12.
The Wicked 12! That's it. We're called the Wicked 12. And our call is...
Oh, no.
There we go.
Wow. She found my necklace that I dropped here.
This one's being fashionable.
She always laughs along like she knows what
it is. So, actually, take off. I'll come back down here. And I'll meet at this house as well. Probably real stuff anyways.
The twins are not happy.
Oh my god.
You're okay.
Oh my gosh, Dad. Seriously.
How did you just drink that one?
Yeah, that's cousin Brody. Can you say, she was saying baby.
She just said baby.
So cute. Okay, hold on. Okay, Kira's getting a little overly excited here.
Can you get why?
Oh! It's so weird because just the other day, remember it was Kira that was so sweet to Bro?
Good luck, Daddy. Come on. Yeah, it's bedtime. Say goodnight, night to Grampy.
Goodnight.
That's so
sweet.
It's the night before the big race. Are you guys ready?
4 hours sleep.
We're so ready. We had a runner drop out, and Grampy's gonna fill in for that runner. Thanks, Grampy.
Yes, good runner.
Wicked
is a team name, and they like bedazzled. They bedazzled the van.
We had special polka dots from a little one.
Polka dots? Oh, Juliana did polka dots?
Yeah.
Oh, they're gonna be gone all day till
30 to 35 hours.
Wow, and 200 miles.
Yeah, approximately, yep. 30 hours in the van. Everybody sweating together, slapping that band, wristband on your wrist, and leg 36, which Tiffany gets to do, she'll have 12 people's sweat
bands
over 35 hours.
And that's, you say there's over 500 teams?
Is she the last
one? Yeah, there's over 550 teams.
Is 12 people.
That's huge. Almost 1 in the morning. I'm editing downstairs so Benji could sleep. I think he's gonna get at least 5 full hours, so that's good. Who knows if he's even sleeping? He's probably really nervous. Comment of the day is from Azuka Marina 5000, and she writes, "I love watching this channel. It's Judy's Blip." If you play back when I asked him to give a shout out, I don't think he understood what I was saying. So, yeah, it's Judy's Blip. By the time you're watching this, Benji is already running. Him and his team, Ragnar team, are running. Message him on Facebook, send him a message on Instagram, Twitter, and just root them on. They are called the Wicked. Wicked? I think their team is just called Wicked. And follow Benji on Snapchat. I'm pretty sure, like 99.9% sure he'll be Snapchatting during his whole Ragnar experience. Now we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Guys, so I found out who the celebrity is. His name is Kurt. I was on Twitter for like a good half hour to an hour trying to figure out this guy's name.
Creeper.
No, it turns out that he's on Psych. It's a show he's on right now.
He was on Ghostbusters in the 80s.
Ghostbusters, he was on, I think, Pursuit of Happiness. Anyway. I'm just gonna say hi, why not? Honey, I'm just gonna say hi real quick.
Are you gonna vlog?
Oh my god, am I gonna get nervous? Maybe not.
Yeah, so, no.
Oh, well, let me just say.
Okay, go ahead. I'm not gonna see you.